Welcome back to homeschooling. I hope everybody is keeping themselves safe at home. So today we are going to learn a scratch art activity. It develops fine motor skills and eye-hand coordination in children. This activity we will require newspaper, a white sheet, oil pastel crayons and a toothpick or any pointed object. Now place the sheet on the newspaper so that your floor will not get dirty. Now coat the sheet with crayons of your choice. Here I am making sleeping lion layers on the sheet. While coloring, press your colors quite hard. You have to color the entire sheet. Use different colors and give a thick coat. Here I am using all bright colors. Now we'll take red color. Here I would suggest don't use black and brown crayon. Now at last we'll use purple color.
more coating is done. You can also coat your sheet in slanting ways like this. It's up to you. But use different colors. Now after coloring the sheet, cover the entire sheet with black oil pastel or crayon. Now we are going to cover the entire sheet with black crayon. Make sure that your color should not be seen. Need to cover the entire sheet with black crayon. So your sheet is going to look like this. Now you have to take a pointed object. Here I am using a matchstick. You can also use a toothpick and sketch a design on your black paper. Here I am making butterflies. Children, can you see the magic? See the black crayon will scratch away. You can make a scenery or any other design. I am making some stars. Grass. Making some flowers. I'm making one more butterfly. You can make any design.
So kids, this beautiful scratch art activity is ready. And this art activity is for UKG students. Thank you so much.